Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. So today we are going to talking about a special organism. That name is electric eel. In this video we are talking about its physical morphological features, habit, breathing type, reproduction, food, and their special electricity. So guys, stay with us and increase your knowledge. They have long cylindrical bodies with flattened heads and usually dark green or grayish color. They can grow about 6-8 feet and an adult eel weighs around 25 kg. Male may much smaller than female. These fish lack scales and elongated anal fin, held to maneuver throughout water. This fascinating creature is native to South American Amazon and Orinoco Basin, can be found in murky streams. They mainly dwell on the muddy bottom of rivers and swamps, preferring deeply shaded areas. Electric eels are known as air breathers. Their mouth is highly vascularized with folds and helpful for aerial exchange. They can only extract about 20% of the oxygen from surrounding water, so swim for surface every 20 minutes. They have gills like fishy relatives, but they use only to eliminate carbon dioxide, not for getting oxygen.
During the dry season, the female eel deposits eggs in a well-hidden nest made of saliva built by male. Male guard the larvae until the rainy season begins. Adult eels are more carnivorous. They eat fish, crustaceans, small mammals, reptiles and amphibians. Juvenile fish feed on small invertebrates including crabs and shrimp. Let's see how an eel works as a battery. Electric eels have special cells called electrocytes, which contain membranes that allow certain ions to pass through it. Normally, sodium and potassium ions are pumped out to keep a positive charge outside and a negative charge inside.
Electric eel can be very dangerous as they produce strong electric capabilities, multiple shock enough to cause a heart attack or respiratory failure. The average life of eels are unknown. People have studied for a long period about them, but still many mysteries have remained. So hope to see you soon from another video. Till then, still safe.